Alright, hey guys, Cell Metals here, bringing you another Destiny 2 video, continuing off our Black Armory series. Now in the last video, I finished off repairing the Izanami Forge. There we go. Jeez, try to spell that thing. But anyway, Ada has something for me.
All things fade sooner or later, Guardian. Don't mistake me being cryptic for disappointment. I am thrilled that we have obtained yet another forge. It's just... Before you came along, I believed the Black Armory's end was close at hand. But as with our forges, you've reignited something inside me. A flame that had long been extinguished. The Black Armory's future once again burns bright. Thanks to you. And for that, I am grateful.
Alright. We got ourselves a Beaufort. What is this? What is this? A stunned by the discovery. A secret Black Armory facility known as Neum Labs. Okay. Black Armory Chemo. I will take that. Oh my gosh. I have a bad feeling. The message will be hi. Let me go check. Yep. Hello, Tari. Alright, let's see. Gold Fanning Forge, I'll take that. Black Drones, I'll take that. What do we got? Dreamy City. Blind 122. You know what? I'll take this. Just to make a clear note, I have set up two headsets, one for each ear, so one, I'm having conversations with people on Discord. So for those who are on Discord that I know from, I can hear you. Alright, now that I got the bow, I need to... Hang on. Let's see. So, it's a bow weapon frame. Okay, so let's see. Mold requires materials that come from the waters on Leviathan. Oh god. I had to go to Leviathan grade for this? Darn. Okay, I'll just skip that. Let's see. Oh, Nessus, okay. I will go to Nessus then. Whoops. Nessus, there you are. Then we'll go to Artifact's Edge. Okay, since this is a basic bow frame, all I need to do is get a weapon core and 25 unstable radial area collected. Simple enough. But I also need to keep in mind that I have to equip myself a bow. Myself a bow, because I'm going to need this in the later steps. Hmm. frenzy, lightning rounds, armor piercing rounds, polygonal rifling. Well, the good news is I can kill some Vex, so I can get more unstable radial area. Oh, is that it? I just wondered where that... Oh! Yes, that's a chest. Nice! Maroon moon. Let's see the progress. We got 13 out of 25 radial areas. And still no sign of the forged Savitar. Saw that? That was my bow skills. Beat the bow skills. Right there. Still no sign of the forged Savitar, so... Then I'm gonna go check on the weapon part. Now I need to three. Oh. give me a minute. I'll check the messages as soon as I wait for this guy to... Yep. There you go. Finish that off. Now run away! Okay. I'm in a good corner. Let's go see the messages. Okay, I got... Okay. Then I got a question mark. And what is that? Is that... What is that? Salt? Is that salt? Okay. I don't know what that was about, but... I'm not salty. If you're wondering. And there's another message. Alright, let's finish this bounty. And here we go. I knew it's gonna be bow precision kills. And taking kills? There can be only one place I can think of. Or probably not. I will go to... Hang on, if I think about it... I'm gonna go to Dreaming City. The reason why is there's Taken there. Also, I can finish some progress. Alright, I got another message. And it's a yes. Okay. Yes, indeed. All right. Yep. Blights. Blights everywhere. They're all over the place. Oh, there's even more on the tower there, huh? Found some hive. They're not taken. Oh no, they're scorned. Ooh, that one jumped. Oh. 2 out of 30. Alright. Anything here? Hello? Nope. So, oh, there's Taken. Boom. Hey, I'm so good. That was a massive headshot streak right there. Oh, the headshot streak is still going. I'm still going. Anything below me? Oh, yep. Yep, got one. And... Hang on. Yep. These guys don't have heads, so I'm gonna try to hit their sensors. Yep, that one just blew. And there we go. Okay, 22 out of 30. Not bad. Good start. 23. 20. Ah, that's good. That's. Oh, Taken's here. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. One more. How was it? 30. Alright, the headshots are done. Now we have to do is find some Taken. You're not Taken. Ah, there's some Taken. There you go. I will. If you have a console, maybe. Oh, high value target. I could have used that, but I need to find more Taken. Got plunder. Oh, Taken. Kobe. Yep. Works like a charm. Got the loot. Alright. More Taken. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Can I get this one? Boom, headshot. I'm starting to love this bow. Let's see. Yep. Kobe indeed. Alright. So. Oh, more Taken inbound. Damn, I missed. There you go. Now. There you go. Stop the night. Got you. Got you. I got you over there. Yep. Got you, Goblin. How many do I need? Wow. Just need, like, just a couple more, I guess. Oh, hey. Stay inside, knight. There we go. Oh, hi, goblin. Bye, goblin. Who's defending? No. Bye, Thrall. I can kill you inside your bubble. Oh, wizard. Oh. Now I see everything. So you got Taken? Cause it looks like I'm spawn killing you. Let's see how much progress I got. Okay, just 8 more to go. 7. 6, 5, oh, 4, there you go, 3, 2, 1, boom. I'm gonna go hide, whoa, you're not the chosen one, being like Harry Potter. Alright, now let's go see what I need to do. I think it's asking me for multi-kills. Yep, multi-kills. Alright. Okay, so I need to get 17 multi-kills, not a problem. Oh, whoa! Alright, I need to find a different location because it turns out this guy is taking my kills. Perfect. Damn. Okay, 6 out of 20. That's good. Titan tried to steal my kills. That. Oh no. Big fella. Hey, big fella. Shoot you in the butt. Shot one in your butt. Get butt shot! Ha ha! Ooh, he dropped a legendary. Nice. Alright. Whoa, Nelly. Up and da da. Okay, just 9 more to go. If I can finish 9 more, I can probably get those radiant things going. Way beyond me, so I need to find normal enemies if I can. Okay. Progress. 6 more to go. Nope. Alright, 4 more to go. Okay. Ah, more. Perfect. And we finished this frame. Now all I need to do, if I remember this correctly, it needs seeds. Yep. So let me track that down. What's gonna happen is, okay, what's gonna happen is that I'm gonna go to the blind well. That's where I'm gonna find more powerful enemies. So I can fill up this weapon. And my spell broke. Okay. arrived at the blind well. And it turns out, I'm the only one here. And then I wait. And wait. And wait. And wait. Pretty much gonna wait for a while. Yes, that's right. I am sitting on a chair. And I'm just waiting. You know what? I'm gonna reload the instance. Up, I'm gonna dismantle some gear. Ooh, chest. Whoa. I'll do the flip when I have the time. Right now, I'm looking for high value targets. And I saw one somewhere around here. Where'd it go? Oh, nope. Where is it? Oh, hey. I'll take that. I know there's a high value target somewhere around here. Let's scroll up. Shall we? Oh, there you are. Get lasered in the face. And look at that. Look at all those seeds. Ooh. Goodies. Alright, that should be, yep, that's 10 seeds from that target. I'm gonna collect the rest of the seeds from the blind well, and hopefully there's enough players there doing the blind well. Gotta fly! Whoop. Oh, there's two players. It's good enough for me. And they left. Wow. Wow. Fine. I'll just find another. Rip indeed. Coming to the blind wall. Death. There you go. I just did a double flip. Alright, my only option is to wait for a high value target or just keep killing these guys so I can get more powerful enemies. Tense now. He got one. Oh, that one just fell down. Okay, hang on. Oh, maybe I can retrieve it. Yep. There we go. 5 of these. Two more to go. Is it two more? Yeah, two more. There we go. Frame is done. Thank you, Thunderlord. Alright, now all I need to do is return back to Ada so she can finish off this frame. And then we go to the Izanami Forge. Oh, I got a scrapper bounty. Ooh, two scrapper bounties and an enhancement core. Well, this one. Nothing. And nothing. Okay. Walkthroughs on level 5. Oh! Okay, I think I know what the watchers are. Well, I need to remember the code for the underbelly. It's been a while since I went to the underbelly. Ah, so close finishing that bounty. Lost sector. Lost service flag. Patrols completed.
Do you not want it? Come see what we are selling today, Guardian.
All right. Give me that radiant bow. Thank you. Back to Ness's. Nothing on the map. And away we go. Okay. Slide. Okay. Here's the Izanami Forge, repaired and in its former glory. Let's start it. While this loads up, I'm gonna go check something on this box for a minute. Catch, buddy. I'm just gonna throw it over there to my buddy. Cause since we're in the farther areas and there's one guy over there, I'm gonna throw the batteries at him. You know what? Since this guy's taking over, I don't think he needs my help. I'm gonna keep filling batteries. Get a little bit back up there. There's a way to get back up there. Where's the jump? Or do I don't need it? Die, not my fault. Yep, I... Oh, it's over there. Jump pad's over there. Pick me up, partner. Thank you. Alright, I need to get over there. I just noticed we're gonna run out of battery soon. Let me grab this. Oh, I understand how he's going through. Whew. Whoa. I think it went through. Thank you, partner. Oh, nice. I'll grab those two batteries there. Because we're running out of time. Like, seriously. What the? Okay, that's weird. Been charged up. That's good. Now all I need to do is damn it, I hate when the hog goblins regenerate like that. There you go. Ooh, he dropped three. Nice. One. Two. And a three. Throw one over there. Batteries. Oh, I missed. And I died. Alright, so who's the boss? Oh no, oh, it's this boss again. Back off, Hydra. Where'd he go? That's not good. Where did the boss go? Oh, there. Thank you. At least the boss is pretty easy. Oh, there goes my grenade. Oh! Okay, he's dead. And I got gauntlets. Nice. I got a bow, I got an emblem, I got a bond. Nice. Let me see these gauntlets. I want to see them. Yes! I'm 650! I'm done. Alright, so we got this. Nice. But I'm gonna go one more time because I wanna get used to this Izanami Forge. Okay. Now, I'm trying to get used to it, and the reason why I'm going back a second time is there's a key for this box, which is this mysterious box here. I already found the first two keys. The first key I found thanks to my friend Gear, and the second key I found on my own with some random players. So all I need to do is get the butterfly key, and now I know how to do it. I'm gonna go and equip myself a sniper rifle, which I'm gonna be using the Tatara Gaze. I know it's gonna lower my light level a little bit, but it's something I'm gonna need to use. Alright, so he's gone there. I'm gonna go to the other platform. Oh. Well, that was a bad start. All right, got rid of those hobgoblins. I'm gonna be throwing my batteries. Okay, so we're gonna switch places, thank you. So what's gonna happen is my teammates, each of them are on their separate platforms. And what they're gonna do is, like they did earlier, they just threw a battery across, and I'll just pick them up. If it lets me, there you go. It's a good teamwork effort, I like. They're just gonna throw me batteries and I pick them up and I throw them. Seven more to go. Four more to go. So many batteries. Alright, now I need to go switch guns. Ah, damn, I died. I'll be fine. All I need to do is respawn. There you go. What? Oh, come on. Yeah, just keep throwing it. Just need it. I don't know if I got the second drone. How I survived that, I don't know. Now I died. Oh my god, there's so much Vex everywhere. I think it's because everyone's in all in one spot. Ah, man. We lost this one. Yeah, we lost this one. Okay. All right. What's this meant to these gear? Let's see the perks on this actually. Special ammo finder, kinetic weapon loader. What was the difference between the one I had? Oh, it's because it has a resilience mod. Do I have any other mod? No? Okay, I'll put a resilience mod. Is I'm gonna go move over there. Oh, that battery almost fell. I hate the fanatics so much. The heck, it's not even helping my healing. I'm gonna help him with healing. So far, so good. Oh! That stupid Minotaur. All right, good news. First wave's done. What? Stupid. Who the heck put a Hydra there? Gotta get the drone. There, got it. other one still there? I don't know if that's destroyed, but it's the only one way to find out. Need 8 more. Jesus. God damn it. There you go. And there it is. Got the butterfly key. Never mind. Black armor key. Oh, okay. For some reason, it said black armory key instead of butterfly key. That was weird. But, yep. Finished it. Done. That leaves us with the black armory lock key, which is this. Okay. First things first, I want to go get something from Ada while we're at it. That was Ted's, the Izanami Forge. Ugh. So, let me check something.
What's ours can be yours, for the right price.
Alright, so right now, I'll go take a... I'll take this one. So, we have unlocked and used the third forge, which is called the Izanami. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I heard everyone said there's a fourth one, the Bergosia one. So, I don't have it yet. So, I'm thinking it might be something to do with this.
Just focus on what you can do.
So... I'll keep track of that, and I don't know, but I will do some research on how to get the Bergosia, and yeah, that's pretty much it for this part. That was tense, but yeah. So yeah, hope there's anything else, but nope. All right, that's it for this one. Tune into the next part of the Black Armory series. Thank you guys for watching. Sailor Metals is out.